Hey guys, I am Yoshigait, and today we are going to be playing some Mario Kart Wii Custom Tracks Worldwide on Custom Tracks Grand Prix Revolution. So hopefully this will be pretty exciting, because you know I don't do these very often. I can't play on my own Wii, so I kind of dabbed the other Wii in hopes that I could quickly do a CTWW and then pretty much uninstall the homebrew channels. So pretty much every time that I want to play Custom Tracks Worldwide, so I have to go onto the other Wii and install the homebrew channel and uninstall it and all that back and forth, because they're like a little superstitious about installing things on their own Wii. So it's kind of, you know, unfortunate that I can't leave the CTGPR channel on this Wii, or the homebrew channel. Well, as a matter of fact, both channels on the Wii menu. So we can see no updates. They're still working on that one update I was talking about in the previous video, where you could do time trials and whatnot. That'd be a pretty cool, you know, once that update's released. But I'm just hoping that I could do a quick Custom Tracks Worldwide video, or find a quick CTWW and then go from there. So it looks like we just started the game. And honestly, I'm not really sure on what tracks are new. And I mean, I know that there's quite a bit new tracks that I've yet to do, but the list has probably gone on for quite some time now about a bunch of new tracks. And every time I press update, I fail to see the tracks that are new. And so there's probably a bunch of tracks that I'm not familiar about. A bunch of updates that I've actually seen a few of the track updates. For instance, I've seen Kanoko Peaks, or whatever the track is called. The one with the mushrooms. Kanoko Cave, that's right. I said Kanoko Peaks, I meant Kanoko Cave. So yeah, I think that there's a new spectacular update for Kanoko Cave, as well as well, you guys are probably watching this, and then you're probably wondering, how old is this guy? Because, I mean, I'm not familiar with the CTGPR, so it's been a while. Alright, so here we are on my old license on WiiMFi. Now, the problem with my old, or on my new Wii, I should say, is that once I go to CTG, Custom Tracks Worldwide, and I try to find one, I'll just be searching, and I won't be able to join any rooms. It's kind of weird. I'm really hoping that that problem will be resolved sometime soon. But let's try to get one CTWW. It looks like we found three other players. I'm hoping this room will expand, perhaps. Moose 3, Player, and Sushi Kong. I've played him before, I think. I think that was either my previous video that I uploaded featuring Sushi Kong, or maybe two videos ago. I do think that I've played him before. It's just, maybe I didn't make a video featuring him, but I know I've played Sushi Kong. And as for that player that we played, or that we just saw, is in this room. I thought players were pretty much only on Worldwides, but as we can see, there's a player here in the CTWW, and he's perhaps using his Mii. So that race is over as Sushi Kong crosses the finish line. And you know, I just really love the show Mii faces on the minimap. I think it really is beneficial to me while I'm commentating, seeing the Mii heads rather than the characters that they're using on the minimap. It's pretty cool, and it kind of helps me a lot. So here we are waiting for our first race in the CTWW. It looks like all four players are here. We have Moose 3. I think that was the other player. Or no, Sushi Kong was also racing with Moose 3. So Moose 3 has 6757 VR, and Player is Moose 3's guest. And there's Sushi Kong with 6747, and then me with 8590 with a fresh VR hack. Alright, we got a whole load of courses. I'm not even sure what to choose, and I chose random, since I had no idea what to choose. I thought it was going to be SDIX Twinkle Circuit. Looks like that's not the case. People choosing Abyssal Ruinstone Route and Rosalina's Snow World. However, it looks like we're doing Stone Route. I do remember playing this. I mean, you have to go way back to the last, it's been a long time. And I can see this one's now enhanced with the speed hack. And I really think it's nice that there's the speed hack for this course. It was very long and definitely would take up a lot of time to finish. I'm not sure if the player's gone. I'm not even familiar with the shortcuts. So here I am in third, now second at the start, going into first and getting a lead because I cut across some of the sand. And so here I am in first. Now a red shell is fired, and I will carefully avoid that one. And here I am still trying to maintain control. I'm not exactly sure where to go because it's been a while. I see they put some textures to the thwomps. It's pretty nice. So first place still, and we see Sushi Kong now falls back. I thought I heard a red shell humming into me. It looks like that wasn't the case. So I'm still in first. These guys go in the shortcut. I should have taken note of that shortcut on my first lap, but it looks like I once again skipped it. So it looks like player using some mushrooms is able to catch up. He's right on my tail now. And so I have to be careful. And it looks like Sushi Kong slipped on a banana from me. So I'm still in first, but these guys made it a little interesting just now. A red shell is sent, and that one will get me. So player now takes the lead, going across the sand. So player in first place moves three in second, and looks like they go by. I'm gonna go the shortcut. Looks like one of these guys went into the sand. So I'm in second place, trailing the player. And the player gets stopped up in the sand, making me come closer. And now here I am taking the lead as player goes into the sand. Now Sushi Kong with some mushrooms quickly comes in, and now player on my tail wants to get second place. He has triple red shells. I'll let him pass by. Now I'm in fourth. This is perhaps the final item box. Now I have a star. I'm gonna use it. Player in first place now. Let's see. I think I got him. So I'm in first, and it looks like I am going to win. So a very nervous race right there. But I remain victorious, plus 16 VR, for that close, exciting, thrilling victory right there. Plus 15 VR, 8,605 VR for me now. I'm surprised player's the guess. So it would have been kind of unfortunate if he won. But here I am gaining VR for that victory, and four players expecting the next one. And let's see who will be in this one. Looks like the same players. I'm gonna quickly go to chadsoft.co.uk real quick. Alright, I hope that doesn't really mess up my recording. I don't think so. Alright, so we have the same four players. Let's see what to choose. There's so many courses here, but I'm not sure. How about Moonlight Downtown? That looks pretty unique. So we see that these rooms aren't very big. We see three different rooms, but nobody joined. Now Abyssal Ruins selected. So it looks like Moonlight Downtown was not selected, and we're about to do Abyssal Ruins. This course is not terrible. I think that this course got a few updates. Oh, yeah, it did. I don't remember going underwater like that. So that's something interesting. I think this course is pretty cool. I like the fact that you go underwater. Player looks like he fell in the water, or off the track, I should say. We're already in the water, so it looks like I'm trailing one of these guys. Ooh, what was that? I wasn't exactly sure what to do, and you can see that messed me up. So here I am in third. Player way out of the question now. He's in fourth. So I'm trailing Moose 3, and it looks like Sushi Kong. And here we go. So I'm going up above the water yet again. And here we go, another item box. Let's see what happens this time. I'm gonna fire the bottom, that one goes way out flying. And there I go, I cannot drift. So fourth place now as I die. These players are definitely more experienced on this track than I am. But I mean, I do not remember this track being like it is now. Now player getting stopped up somehow. It is now in fourth, and there's me in third. He fires his red shells down and was avoided by me. Now moves three, dies. A green shell was sent back. That one had me worried for a second. Now player moves up into second place. And Sushi Kong with the lead. Now a green shell fired back from Sushi Kong was able to get me. I had to quickly scurry out of the way in order to avoid that green shell that was going in towards me. I'm not sure if it would have actually hit me. Now a power block sent to the people above third. So player now in third place. And I think Sushi Kong and who's that? Moose 3. They're dominating so far. You can see they have quite a lead over both player and I. And now I'm catching up to them rather quickly. Now there's Moose 3 in first. I had to be cautious of that fake item box there. So second place trailing Moose 3. I missed the item boxes. That could be very, very deadly to my victory. Now Moose 3 gets stepped up. He went into the pole. Now a player of triple red shells is able to get me. So player now is the lead with a couple of red shells surrounding me. And I'm in fourth because of a red shell. And a blooper is not really going to help me out too much. So fourth place, trailing everybody. Let's see what's going to happen. Closing item boxes. I think this is the last set. So let's see if something will happen. Gold mushroom. That's not going to work since there was such a bad turn. However, it looks like Sushi Kong got blown up by a bob bomb, and I go the outside route and move into third, and I will get third place. Player the guest wins the race, so he will not gain any VR. However, I lose 59 VR points, and what seemed to be such a tragic loss right there. They gave me the golden mushroom. If this track didn't have that wide turn at the end, perhaps I could have gone second or maybe even better, depending on how that race turned out. But the end was so close, and that turn didn't really help out. Now three players, it looks like it's me, Moose 3, and player, as Sushi Kong decided to quit. So, let's see what to choose. Volcano Canyon, I've never done that one. So they once again choose Abyssal Ruins, and hopefully it'll be Volcano Canyon, it is indeed. So, Volcano Canyon about to commence. Let's hope that this track is exciting. I'm not even sure what it is, but it looks rather interesting. So, let's see. Oh, have I played this before? I think I have, but I'm not sure. There's so many tracks that I'm just so unfamiliar with. They look similar. Now, Moose 3 in the lead, player getting stopped up, and I barely made it onto this land. So second place. Oh, I might have this track. I think I remember playing this way back, and now it's been revamped a bit. So I'm gonna fire my red shell at Moose 3. That one gets him. I'm gonna try to get him again. I have a Mega Mushroom, and first I'm gonna hang on to this in order to avoid player. Looks like player's gonna get me. I'm gonna die just to get rid of that thundercloud, since I doubt that the player would have taken it. So player and Moose 3 are way ahead of me now. Another thundercloud! Oh my god! So two thunderclouds so far. That's not going well for me. So it looks like I'm not going to catch up. I'm going to get struck by the thundercloud. Player and Moose 3. You know what? They should have given me the gold mushroom from the get-go. I'm going to try to go across here if that works. And yes, it does. However, I go right into the wall. It looks like player missed up on that ramp right here. It is rather tricky. So player dies. That puts me closer to him, and I could perhaps beat him if he screws up enough. So I barely made it. Another thundercloud. Oh my god. So that's three thunderclouds so far for me in this one race. Player trying to stay alive here. Looks like he's gonna escape. So Moose 3 in the lead. Player, I nearly had him, but that thundercloud, the third thundercloud so far, was able to mess me up big time. the third place now, chilling player, and moves 3. So 3 more mushrooms. I'm gonna try to catch up to that player and moves 3. Looks like that's not gonna work out too well. However, I'm catching up to the player. Maybe by the end of the race, I could catch up. I don't know, we'll see. Player in the grass gets stuffed up, and now he sends the red shell into the thwomp and steals my item box. For that, I'm gonna try to red shell him. He's got one red shell in his hand, trying to mess with boost 3. Oh my god, looks like I messed up on the ramp. Yeah, that was definitely not good by me. A rookie mistake. And that's gonna cost me big time. As you can see, player now moves up. I was definitely really close to getting player and catching up on him. It looks like I was slowed up by a bad jump going down into the underground area. And now the fire shoots up while I was in the middle of the air. So that's gonna hinder me even more. And now I get a blue shell. And let's see. Gonna release it, but it looks like that's not gonna do any good as these players are about to finish. So a little bit of a miserable ending to this one. And the blue shell hitting the player. But it looks like he's about to cross the finish line. So there he goes, crossing the finish line, and I will get third place. Minus 64 VR points, and that puts me below 8,500. Moose 3 will collect the VR, plus 32 to him, plus 67 to 60. And I have to say, he did race pretty well. I don't think he made any blunders throughout the whole video, or whole race, I should say. I don't think so. He remained in first the entire time, but then again, player was quite far behind. So, you know, to this guy who's got around 6,000 VR, you know, good job to him for getting some VR points. And now we have Bowie with the music note, 4,886 VR for him. Come on, I really want to play someone, you know, there's definitely so many CTWWs with pro players, people with around 8,000 VR full rim, and it appears that usually happens when it's like midnight, around that time. And, you know, it'd be cool if there's that kind of room here tonight, but as you can see, it didn't really work out. Now ASDF course about to commence. 4 players and 100 CC since nobody has VR in this room. Alright, starting off from 3rd place, let's see what happens. So I get a good acceleration. I'm in 1st place, and there's Moose 3 trailing me. Pretty much everybody else trailing. There's player in 3rd place. I'm gonna try to hang on to this lead. And let's see, Moose 3 still now takes over as I get stopped up by him. So there I am in 2nd. Moose 3 gets blown up by what seems to be Bowie. And now player moves into 2nd place. It's becoming quite action-packed so far. Now Moose 3 in last place as he's trying to restart from himself getting blown up. So here I am with the Mega Mushroom in 2nd place. I'm gonna try to crush Bowie. We'll see if that'll happen. I have a red shell, that's gonna mess with him. And what happened this time? Now Bowie gets stopped up by the corner, the wall over there, trying to make a tight drift. Looks like he got stopped up. So I'm in 1st place now, and everybody else trailing me. Let's see if I'll be able to hang on to this lead. It's gonna be really close. Now it looks like Moose 3 on my tail. He gets me with the red shell. So it looks like I'm gonna fall to 3rd as player and Moose 3 pass me up. And now we see Bowie in 4th place, nowhere near the pack. He has the least VR in this room. Now player hanging on to the Bob Bomb. Let's see what he's gonna do with that. I'm gonna fire my red shell in hopes that I could obliterate the Bob Bomb. It looks like his Bob Bomb is gone. So I'm in 3rd place, triple red shells. Let's see if I can get player. I'm gonna fire my first red shell. Let's see if that will do any good. It gets player, so I'm now in 2nd place. And I thought I heard a blue shell. Looks like that wasn't the case. So I'm gonna fire my last red shell at Moose 3. Let's see if that'll hit him. It looks like it will. It's promising. He avoids the red shell somehow. I mean, there was definitely no walls that looked like they were gonna obliterate that red shell. However, Moose 3 with the skilled, I have to say that was pretty nice. I avoided that red shell. I'm gonna fire the green shell in hopes I could get first. Looks like that wasn't the case. I barely get second. Player with the mini turbo at the end You made it very, very interesting. Minus 18 points since I got second place. And it looks like Bowie lost the race, minus 22 for him, and Moose 30 wins the race, plus 37 points. Well, this room isn't really working out for me too much. You can see that those that player, as well as Moose 30, they chose Abyssal Ruins yet again. They were really determined to get that track chosen. And now we have the same, well, not the same four players from the beginning of the video, but four players yet again. Player, Moose 30, me, and Bally. So let's see, there's quite a bit of tracks. I really want to choose, well, actually, I chose Six King Labyrinth last time. So I'm hoping that, yeah, maybe I could get the TC glitch or something. Something very exciting. And it looks like Rush City Run is selected. I'm familiar with this track, actually. I remember doing this back, like, maybe a good 2 years ago, back when I was able to play CTWWs on my Wii. But that was back before the Wii Fi era. So it looks like I'm going to fall to fourth place as these guys got a better startup. Now a Gold Mushroom. Let's see if I could nab the lead. There's Moose 30 in first place currently. I'm going to try to make this swift. And looks like Moose 3 with his bananas is able to get me. And he gets me again because he's carrying his triple bananas. So, fourth place now. Trailing everybody else. I'm gonna try to go this way. Let's see, that's gonna work out. Yes, indeed. Alrighty. Oh, I almost died going the wrong way. So, first place for the moment. Player right there. Let's see what's gonna happen. I wanna go to shortcut. I think there's a shortcut here. It looks like player goes... I went the long way. So anyways, I'm gonna try to make this better. Where's the shortcut? Oh, it was right there. Okay, I messed that one up. So anyways, I'm nearing player, and I avoid the pal. And now player takes the lead. So, the pal block was sent. I avoided it, and it looks like player's in first now. He gets the item box and pretty much steals mine. Now Funky Kong with his mushrooms moves into second. Moves 3. So triple mushrooms yet again, that's pretty good. Considering items that were previously given to me. I got 3 thunderclouds in one race on that volcano course. Now I go this way and have a little bit of difficulty at the turns. You can see player over there in second. And Moose 3 in the lead. So now I have triple green shells. And player once again going on that ramp. Now it gets stopped up in the grass. I miss the item box and we see Moose 3 getting hit. So now it looks like the other guy is going the short ride. However, he gets slowed down significantly. And Moose 3 hanging on to its green shell. Now he hit the banana. That's not good now. A pal box sent from that guy in fourth. I have to learn his name. So anyways, Moose 3 and player in first and second. And the final lap. Let's see, Wimpy or CTGP messed with me there, saying that I was in fourth for the sec for a moment. Now player triple green shells, I got him with the bob off. So that was pretty big. And now Moose 3 dies, so I'm in the lead. I'm gonna go left again, and we'll see if I'll win. Alright, I'm gonna try to go up here. I can. So I know to go left this time, right through the trees, and almost perfectly back onto the track. So anyways, first place, trying to hang on to this lead. Player in second place, we could see Moose 3 in last. Now a blue shell is sent to me. However, player is pretty far behind. Let's see if he'll catch up. He's probably going to try to make a great effort to try to get back into this one. But I'm going to desperately hang on to my lead. See player, nobody going the short route yet. But we see that person in last place try to go the short route again. He gets slowed down again. We have to make this swift. And here comes the player who's going to win this race. Player right there. I miss him with the green shot and I win the race. And we see Moose 3 crash me at the end with his Mega Mushroom. So a very hard-earned victory right there. It was definitely very interesting towards the end. Plus 13 VR, I now have 8,477. Now four players, the same four players expected again. I think I should wrap this video up. It's getting pretty much towards, you know, quite a while. quite a long time for this recording, so I guess I should wrap this one up. Well, I definitely wanted to be able to play CTWWs on my Wii. I definitely had a good time today, getting a few victories. I kind of wish that there were a little bit more players on Wii Fight, as you can see my old friend roster, way back from, I think the last time this was used was before, sometime in September 2013 was the last time I used this roster. Well, anyways, like I said, I hope that, I would kind of wish that there was more players in this CTWW. It was fun by all means, but, you know, I hope that I could do some more in the near future. If, you know, perhaps the problem on my Wii gets resolved. I hope that it can be resolved, and I definitely still want any possible feedback if possible. So, anyways, to wrap this video up, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, you guys could like this video. If not, you guys do not have to like it. And you guys could also comment on this video, as well as subscribing to my channel for more awesome videos just like this one. And also share this video out with everybody else. Definitely appreciate you guys watching this. I am Yoshigai, saying so long, everybody.